A belt? A Hello Kitty belt?
A bow.
A bow? Oh, what color are you going to do? Pink and blue?
No, that's because that's the only color you have.
Oh, you have two colors?
Yeah, and
oh, because that's Hello Kitty color.
Hello Kitty is pink, right?
And these are special markers of the one you see because they're tattooed. So you can. I guess you could.
Amanda, can I see your tattoo again? Let me see your Hello Kitty cute tattoo.
It's candy.
Oh man, it's
cotton candy.
Cotton
candy, Hello Kitty.
Oh, what's Lala making? A heart?
No.
There's a heart in there.
And we do the heart pink and then the cloud blue, like it is.
You
it's
hard
to red and like.
So Lala can color the heart pink?
The hearts are red and pink and clouds are blue or white. Blue and white.
Alright, I think it's 30 seconds already, maybe.
Okay.
Let me see the final product.
Dab a little more.
Here's the final review. Da da da. Drum draw, please. Wow.
I missed a few because I put my hand there and it came up. Like, I put my hand there. Hey,
okay.
It actually looks
kind of
cool.
Yeah, it still got a bow. The arm out of the bow.
It actually does
kind of
look cool.
Wow, this is awesome. Homemade.
Oh no!
Homemade tattoo.
Dun dun dun. My phone's not
there.
Hey,
where's my phone?
It works.
Yeah, what you doing, Yaya? You coloring the cloud blue?
And the hot pink.
And the hot pink. Okay.
If
you should put some on the cloud, because it's only going to show up. It's only going to show up the tattoo. Wow, we know this. Hello Kitty. Color your own Hello Kitty tattoos. Fun.
Hey, you know what you can do? If you mess up.
Teresa is making her last call. Fixed it?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Pink!
Ah.
A little darker pink.
You put a little pink patch on it. Alright, get back to your last call. Check your
room. I'm not
doing the color. Get all your spelling words for this week. Happiness, kindness, laziness, witness, awareness, livable, comfortable, breakable, capable, doable, gone, yes, yes. She can't wait to go to school. Hello, yeah, huh?
Then I wanna go to pre-K. Then I wanna go to pre-K.
The floor's like there's a bump in the floor, so it's like.
Oh, it's bouncing. Oh, you're making an analysis. 30 seconds yet? 30 seconds.
We're
making
an animal. Oh my gosh, mommy's making a tattoo too.
Wait, mommy colored
it up? Yeah, double heart on her.
Mommy
colored it up? On her leg. All right, Lala, time to take off your tattoo. Let me see. Let me see your tattoo before I stop recording. Oh, you have. Wait, it's not been 30 seconds yet. Yes. Wow. Not yet. Yeah, you want to count from 10? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, let's take it out and see.
Here's a little hint.
Oh, look at that!
Here's a little hint.
Oh, that's so pretty. Whoa, that is so pretty.
Here's a little hint. Make sure when you take the plastic thing off, color it and then put it on. Do not put it on and then color.
Oh, okay.
So you cut it out and then you take the plastic off and then you color. Then you put it back on. Wait 30 seconds, pull it off.
Cool.
Good tip,
but thanks for the tip.